really prefer the system where the they recognize if you're like suddenly logging in from a different IP address. Now, having to log in every time with like annoying codes is stupid. But if it's like, you know, I just want to be constantly logged in because I'm here on the same IP, but like if I were to log in on like a totally different IP, then it would like send a notification and have the code thingy. Because if someone would just know my password and login info and just log in from the outside of the world and just be blocked because, you know, different IP thingy. I think that works pretty good. Google goes ape shit when it detects login from a different IP. Really? Mean, I think at that moment you just need to like get like a code through SMS or something or something like that. GT300 Car Championship. Okay. We need a car with 590, not more than 591 horses. Mouse cursor, but no PC release. At least it's not a cursor that moves on the entire screen. Just selects which icon you want. Alright, 591 horses max. That's too many horses, though. Two little horses. Seven and two, that's too much. Why the GT40? 492. Oh, that one is 526. Five, five, five. Ooh, this one is pretty good. 588. Sure, let's see that. Wait, there's a racing modification? Oh no, there isn't. No weight reduction. Nothing. Oh, we got tires. we'll just do that. It is already perfect indeed. Hope this thing can handle a bit well. No brake controller. Still a little test run. I wanna know how this thing handles before I play with it. Nice. What kind of tires do I have on this thing? Holy fuck. Oh, that makes a lot of sense. Those are not the tires I was looking for. Now it should be a million times better. So a decent bit of oversteer though. No, I want to test. So it will handle a bit better now. Yeah, I think that's better. Seems fine to me now. Let's do this. Fucking rolling start, okay. Thank you for the warning, game. Five laps. Gonna be a long championship. It's so satisfying that I just started out with a not very comfortably driving car, and now I have a comfortable car. Too bad that these cars that come like as a race car from the start, for some reason don't have a brake controller. But it doesn't matter, I think my brakes are pretty fine as it is. It would be nice to have the option at least. Well, there, good evening, Thomas. How are you doing? Coca-Cola is going into random streams and donating money. Well, it's lucky for those people. I don't think I'll be lucky enough to have that, but oh well. I mean, I think the chance is pretty slim that they'd choose someone who's streaming Gran Turismo. They'll probably be going to people who stream more mainstream games like Fortnite and Call of Duty and I don't know. I don't think they'll really get into a Gran Turismo 2 stream. That seems very unlikely. This race is going pretty fast. We're making nice quick times of 1 minute per lap. Coca-Cola Flash Games. Absolutely. Boom, 8 points. Laguna Seca. Whoa, hello, pit maneuver. A guy playing Odds World Ape. 5,000? That's a pretty significant amount. Probably will have to pay a lot of tax for that. Kind of reminds me of like a bit like a McLaren F1, but it's a bit bigger, a bit longer, and a bit more round. Two more laps to go. Whoa, this guy suddenly is pushing very hard behind me. $5,000 a month would be amazing. I don't think that'll ever happen. Yeah, I can never get behind that either. For me, coke will always refer to cocaine, and then I'm gonna be like, oh yeah, wait, they mean cola. Oh well. Steam email, Red Dead Redemption 2 upcoming launch. Okay. I thought they said that in the UK as well. Deep Forest. DLC, not coke. What I always find funny is when people ask, like, Pepsi or Cola. It's like, Pepsi is also Cola. It's like Pepsi Cola and Coca Cola, but people always refer to just Cola to Coca Cola. Over here you also got Freeway Cola and a bunch of other brands. I do still have 2 bottles of cherry coke. In that way I do say coke actually. Cherry cola sounds weird. I just say cherry coke. Or vanilla coke. I'm a hypocrite, I guess. Oh, yeah, now I know. This thing also reminds me a little bit of a Celine S7. Like a bit of a mix between a McLaren F1, a Celine, and maybe a little bit of Porsche in the shapes as well. I don't know. Oh shit. Oh shit. Bit of oversteer there. This lap feels very sluggish. Yeah, it was definitely a bit slower. Almost oversteered during the same corner there. I think it was the same corner, may have been the next one. Ooh. 9.9. Oh shit. Oof. Oh, hello. There was a CRX driving there. Oh, Midfield Raceway. I love this track. That's such a nice chicane at the end. Oh, how low that oversteer. I almost fucked that up. I love this chicane. Should be like a bigger sand pit behind these long straights. Look at that lead we got. I can feel that it's like almost going into oversteer. Fastest lap was our final lap, was fastest, nice. Apricot Hill Speedway, oh boy. Do this. Oh boy, that was wide. That was a fun little chicane. Oh boy. Oh boy. I always forget that this track exists. That was pretty nice, I guess. But it's mostly like a lot of round corners. Oops. Oso stands victorious once again. Acid reflux acting up, gonna take a break. Oh shit! Alright, man. Get better soon, man. Hope it goes away quickly. So far, I haven't had any Fatboy Slim yet. We're a couple of races in today. Okay, man. Hope to see you later, man. Get better quick. Weird, here it doesn't say that this car is a race car. And the garage it does say it. Trophy. Alright, let's see what car we got. Please be nice. Please, no pleb car. Okay. We're not bad. Don't look too bad. I'm gonna check something out. Cars. No shit. So there's four different prize cards. To know GT500. Also four prize cards. Ooh, a Dutch. Not bad. All right, 5 races. No limit. Oh boy. I'm curious about that speed 12. Is that even like what I think it is? No, not that. Yeah, this is a TVR. Wow. Interesting. Cannot upgrade it further though. What? Oh, there's weight reduction. That is like weird. Hope it handles well. Wait, what? I didn't complete these. Oh. I must have been very sleepy last night. Hope this thing will work. Test run. Oh, wow. Thing has a loud engine. Probably put tires on it, that are better. Fuck, man, and the fucking transmission. Damn it, my ear keeps being annoying. Wow, it's already pretty wide, huh? Oh my god. I don't know. Thing feels odd. hope that works. I think it drives a bit better now. Fuck. Oh my God. Let's hope we can keep the lead now. Thinking like how I can maybe improve the handling. Oopsie. Oh boy. This thing drives so weird. Super Speedway. I actually want to test on this one. That's a bit bad. I think I can do it. Gotta watch out I don't get into that oversteer. I should have gone full downforce. Easy. Circuit. Oh boy. Oh shit. Oof, getting the hang of this car. But I think I could still improve the handling. Gotta watch out now. Oh, hey, light. Holy shit, it's Luke Skywalker in a white car. Wait, why is Luke Skywalker in that car? How you doing, man? Welcome. Toaster's not here anymore. He was feeling like a little bit sick with his acid reflux stuff. You probably already read that. My Twitch tiles are broken. Oh shit, you're right. You're right. I think I forgot to change it because I'm sleepy. Thanks for reminding me. This car has a loud engine, by the way. Hope I don't fuck up on my final lap here. Go. Really gotta get rid of that oversteer. Still has too much oversteer. Mountain. Time for some testing. Yeah, I hope for him as well. Like, this thing goes fine on high speed, but on like low and medium speeds, it oversteers like crazy. I like this course, but the car is just being not super comfortable. But maybe I can improve it. Oof. Let's try this. Yeah, high speed, no problem. A little bit more comfortable. I'm just gonna look up one thing because I had like a tab open about something, I think. I think I can do it with the setup, but it's just not optimal. Oof. It's getting a bit better now. Starting to make a nice lead. Starting to feel a lot more comfortable with this car now. 19 more days till Christmas. The way things are progressing, I'd say I'm comfortably on schedule. Holy shit! Making progress! I'm looking forward to playing it as well. I really enjoyed your last Hexen map, or Heretic map. Holy shit, it gets quiet when first person mode. Just got another email from Twitch. Get ready for channel points. I heard that. I heard about that. channel points were only accessible so far for like selected partners. December 16th, I will be able to get channel points. All affiliates and partners. So what that means is that depending on what I can, how I can customize the channel points, I'm, you know, depending on how it will be, but actually the sound commands still work. I don't think I can make the sound commands on that. I think what I'll do with that, but it'll basically be like a currency system within Twitch. It'll be interesting to see what I can do with it. Oh, nice to hear that it's bigger. Yeah, I've been like in a couple of streams that have like the channel points thingy. I just don't know yet what I can put in there to buy. It really depends, but I hope it'll be something interesting. Shit. Yeah, this track is a bit hard for this car. But at least some things you can buy is like you can make a highlighted message, which is pretty useless because I read all messages anyway. And you can like, I guess for non-subs, you can like unlock emotes for like a day or something. I wonder if there's any other things you can add to buy. I love how on high speed the downforce is pushing my tires through my fucking car. Look how my wheels will glitch through my car now on the rear. I can see the wheels. Nice. I win. Cars are biased. Why is that? Oops. Oh, getting in the sex, not a Viper. Hey, like, can you tell me which color this car is?
Blue and yellow.
Exactly. Oh, one thing actually. Don't like the rims. Ooh. That actually looks pretty good. Or should we go with yellow rims? By the way, tomorrow is Sinterklaas. Sinterklaas. Skip the gear for some reason, I think. Hey Light, I'm wondering, while you watch me play Gran Turismo, in which way do you recognize circuits the most? Do you watch the environment, or do you watch the map on the bottom left corner? Or do you watch both? And make like a connection. Watch both, okay. I do as well. I always made like weird things with the shapes of the maps. This map looks like it's like a weird head with an open mouth and a long nose. The one with the rocks that you mentioned that we had earlier almost looks like a sweater. And another one looks like a high heel. This car handles so nicely. Yeah, definitely also looks like a hand. Like that. With a very thick thumb. And check. Saw the picture you sent me. Oh, also my controller is full. It's fully charged. Freedom with the controller. Yay, freedom. I can play like this if I want to. I can play like this if I want to. I can do this if I want to. Whee! Freedom. Give us Fatboy Slim. Yes. Thank you. I love this car. Money and free card. Why do I get two of the same Supras again? I already have these. God, too many of these. Fuck off with Tom's Supra. I don't want Tom's Supra. Also, Tom's... He owes money. Wait, didn't I have more of Tom's Supras? Tom's T1. Yeah, here's another one. I have three Tom's Supras. Also got two Camaro here. And I got two fucking Skylines. Look how often I get two cars in a row. Look, here as well. Here I get two MX-5s, two Skylines, two Camaros, and I get three Tom's Supras. Plebs. I don't know what I'm gonna get now, actually. I want a car. And that car is this thing. I'm Supra. I wonder. Hope I win Tom Supra in here. Oh, this thing doesn't feel too bad. But I feel like it needs a little bit more oversteer. Understeers a bit. Well, it's a bit better now. Hopefully that's good. I had no ghost. Oh well. This map almost looks a bit like a Yoshi head. Hey there, Albert. Good evening, man. How you doing? I'm doing good too, man. No free car. Moku time. Smoke yo, big smoke ho. Streams today 5 hours. Oh, okay. Hope you had fun with that. Still gotta play the Metro games. I keep hearing good things about them. 30 instead of 100. That's definitely a lot cheaper. Saved a lot of money with that. I try to do that myself as well. I almost never buy games full price. Unless they're already super cheap priced. Some games are already just super cheap. I'm gonna try these settings. Oh, this boy's serious. This boy ain't fucking around. Oh my god. Holy shit. That was a bit of bad luck. That fucking jump fucked me over. What the fuck? These jumps are so fucking annoying. These jumps that keep fucking me over, really. Like, every time I just fucking lose so much speed because of a fucking jump. Important is to take those jumps straight. Because if you're cornering while taking. What the fuck is the wall doing? The wall just fucking turned me. A fucking course, dude. That was bullshit. I was so much in the lead. So much bullshit. If that fucking wall glitch didn't happen, I just hit the wall and I get fucking pushed into the ground and spin out. That's so much bullshit. Jesus fuck, man, these physics. Make no sense. There we go. Those fucking hills, man. Like the jumps. Oof. Jumps are big oof. green forest. Look at that. My car just spins well when I'm in the air. Come on, man. Why does it go nose down when I jump? I have like... Ah, fuck it, I'm just gonna lower my downforce, I guess, but fuck. Is my downforce that high? Not even that high. I'm not even sure if this is gonna work, but it better work. Because I'm getting fucking sick of those annoying fucking jumps just fucking it up. See, still nose goes down like crazy. It's so fucking retarded. Just nose down. I make a jump fucking car does a retarded fucking nose dive. That shouldn't be fucking happening. Almighty. So fucking dumb. Still dives a little bit at that first jump, but the other ones it doesn't really do it. I don't know. It's so inconsistent. Sometimes it just nosedives, sometimes it doesn't. It makes no fucking sense. Yeah, just do another fucking random nosedive, fucking shit car. Fuck off with your nosedive bullshit. It makes no fucking sense. Then just suddenly nosedives. Fuck off with your fucking bullshit physics. Physics are broken. Fucking broken physics. Fucking nosedive. Fuck off. So fucking dumb. Can't even beat this fucking pathetic weak car. How's that car go so much faster? Yeah, of course. And then again, my car fucking flips out of nowhere. This is so fucking retarded, man. The fucking rally cars don't work in this game. Dumb shit physics. Alright, you wanna play it like that? Fine. I'm gonna get a fucking Escudo, fuck off. I wanted to play it fair with the game, but the fucking physics are fucking retarded in Rally, holy shit. I call bullshit on that car beating me. trying to think, like, maybe I should put a lot of downforce on the rear, but then I'll get, like, understeer, which I don't want. Although that would only be on high speed, I think. I don't know. Could try it, but honestly, I'm not very hopeful. I'm just gonna test with the downforce on the rear to see if that works, but if not, I'm just gonna continue what I was trying. Still nose dives like crazy. Or not. On high speed, not anymore. That seems to be a bit better, but I'm not sure if I'll be able to win. Well, let's see. Wow, it's going a lot better right away, I think. This is a lot better, I think. Not sure how that nosedived, though. Plebs. Just don't understand how why it's so inconsistent with the physics. It's like mostly it does a nosedive and then suddenly there's that one jump where for some reason it just nosedives. It's like, makes perfect sense when all my downforce is in the rear. Some nosedives. Very inconsistent. Because last time I wouldn't do that much. I might even be able to lower my transmission setting a bit. What the fuck? Yeah, of course. Instantly turns 90 degrees to the right. Sure, dude. Fuck off with your bullshit physics, man. Oh, you make one jump, let's turn you 90 degrees to the fucking right. Fucking hell, man. Twice I got fucked now by these jumps. They're so inconsistent. It's like one time you get fucked by the physics, they turn you 90 degrees. The other time it's fine. It's most inconsistent fucking physics ever with these jumps. Holy shit. And I hate inconsistency. I cannot stand it. I absolutely can't stand it. Also, I love how that thing just accelerates quicker than I do. You can just jump over all the fucking... over all the fucking crests and... never has any issues. I'm gonna try it one more time. This goes way faster. Funny how I get over stair on high speed while I have my fucking downforce at the max on the rear. So fucking retarded. Nothing makes fucking sense. Fucking oversteer on high speed, yeah, sure. Thank you. Didn't know I already increased my downforce in the front on this thing. Alright, that definitely does make me a lot faster, I think. I can corner so much faster, I think. That's how it feels, at least. Dorif 2. See. Oops. They're a bit too late there. Toyota is being annoying.
Thank you.
The fuck is the AI doing? Error 404, AI not found. The fuck is he doing? It touched the wall and then it goes back to normal, okay. That was gonna do something like that. Had to reach the wall in order to get sane again. Alright, one more race and then we can get the Escudo. The most powerful car in the game, most likely. I'm not too sure, but... ugh. Fuck, where was my grip there? For a long grass drift. Okay, lol. Money. Easy money. Thank you. All right, try to beat this now. Okay, bye. See you next year. Fast car is fast. What were you saying? Fucking Erectus Cactus. Smoky Mountain. I see a pattern here. Smoky, green, smoky, green. Patterns. I see a pattern. Smoke weed every day. Do it. Oops, boy. Oops. Holy fucking shit, physics. 360. Better give me points for that. This car is fucking hilarious. That's also broken as a road car. Let me show you. Let's see how fast this thing can go. Check this out. Yakito speed. Would probably even go faster if I would remove all the downforce. So that was 390 record. Erectus. I believe in Gran Turismo 3, you can even upgrade this car to get even more horsepower. I don't think it's possible in this game. Nothing. But in Gran Turismo 3, you can upgrade it. That will probably do. Alright. That is enough for tonight, I guess. Fun, fun, fun. So yeah, thank you guys for being here. Appreciate it, and I'm not sure if I'll be online tomorrow because I'm gonna most likely be chilling at Light's place, and it'll depend on how late I'll be back home or not. Maybe I'll be back very late and not stream, so there's a chance that there won't be a stream tomorrow. But if I will get home earlier, then there might be a stream a bit later than usual, but it depends. And guaranteed back Friday with Doom playing Plutonia Revisited. Hooray. So yeah, thank you guys so much for being here. You've been amazing and it was fun. You guys have a great night and I will see you guys very soon. Take good care.